So while we were waiting for and just watching the pond to see what was happening, we caught 8 good little bass on buzzbait, our favorite late summertime lure.